we do our stuff early on. We'll be happy about those points later on. I realized yesterday that other game worth 16,000 would have pressed and
yeah.
plays it, he might turn out one, but it's a platform. He might hook up to the middle, not even on the edge.
Yeah.
get him on the left, I would have got him. No, let me go down. Tried to get him in that top left, and that's a death right there. That's how hard it is. I saw the other crab coming out. That was on I saw the red. I told you before you even jumped, I'm going to pass. You didn't listen. You didn't jump yet. We'll go back and look at the film. I guarantee you, I said I'm going to pass before you even went on that platform. You just kept doing it. You losing to me is a big deal. Me losing to me is a big deal. I don't know. come out of the same pipe. Oh, the controller. try to knock him back. Okay. There you go. About to say. I know. does that. You gotta get there somehow. Somebody announce it, we're about to get a world record. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. We're going to keep going. Make it unreachable. die. It looked like you were about to die, but that's why I didn't see those things. It's all whipped cream. Are you kidding me? For one player to have a million on a two-player game. Nobody will ever break it. I know we won't try to break it again. Damn, beat the world record, we put it out of reach, man. God damn it. Walter! Get Walter over here. Seriously, you guys don't know how hard it is what we just did. You really know. Walter Day. New world record. Not only did we beat that, we shattered it. You know that line in the King of Kong? You realize no one will ever reach that score? No one will ever reach this score. Mark my words. We're going to initial it. We're going to initial it.
This is 1.14. It's like,
we're going to add it up right now. I think it's 1.5 million. The world record is 1,186,000. We're going to do it right now. I had 1,146,580 plus 370,800. 1,570,380. That's more. That's what we can beat.
Turn the camera on me for a second. I'm verifying that I'm watching them check the dip switches literally within minutes of finishing the game.
Okay. Hey, Angie, anybody got a flashlight?
Need a flashlight.
I have it. No, I have it on my phone.
And they actually have the board in backwards. It should be on this side because you got a hole for the dips, but the dips are over here.
The dips are on this side of the board. Yeah. Yep. Hold on.
I think it goes like this.
So, right there.
Can you see that?
See how seven, and then there's one that's down.
Down there.
Or up. Actually.
Okay.
Right. So that's going to set it for medium.
That's a medium difficulty setting official.
Okay. So
that's the Twin Galaxy standard.
The Twin Galaxies will have that in detail. So this will be easily recognizable and verifiable by anybody reviewing this online.
Right.
Very good. Good work.
Does it look clear? It's clear enough.
My eyesight's not as good as y'all's. So.
You want to point your finger to Walter? You know where we're talking about, right?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly, right there.
Yeah, I can see it.
That's my finger there.
Seven down, eight up.
That's right. 1983. Nintendo,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So it's an original board.
Yep. Okay, good.
He's a Cuban bastard. Incomprehensible. I got 100,000.
It is a real game.
Level 5, I think. To start.
Yeah. This is Luigi. Stephen Kleisath, Mario, Stephen Boyer.
This and is our friend George Lutz in attendance as our good luck charm. Hubert Master.
All right. Let's go back over here one more time, show the screen. Excuse me.
Well, we know he's dreaming about it. That was really our dream, is to get one. If I was on my last
game. There's the score again. The score on the right side is 1,146,580. And the one on the left is 370,800.
On top of what your users are.